you all for coming. My big brother's amazing wedding. When my brother came to ask me if I'd be the best man for his wedding, I jumped at the opportunity. Not to get back at him for any misunderstandings that we might have had in our early years growing up. No, but because he's always been there for me when I needed him the most. And to return the favor for him being my best man last year. However, some of you are probably wondering what happened to my incredibly long extremities. You're probably thinking, was this a boating accident? Or when you live on the water this long, do you just start to get smaller, mutate or something? Probably all the above, but whatever. Now, how many of you guys saw Josh and Casey's wedding website? Show of hands. Show of hands. Wedding website. So did we. Wonderful, by the way. Fantastic. Now, in that website, there was this part that was my favorite. My brother went out of his way to say that my little brother, Joey, is going to be my best man for my wedding. Keywords, little brother Joey. Now, I don't know about you guys, but have you ever seen Josh and I stand back to back? I may be his younger and only brother, but little is not a word that I'd use to describe myself. So that's why I'm doing my best man speech this way, because in my brother's eyes, I must be much smaller. Love you, bro. So here I am to demonstrate to you what it takes for my big brother Josh to get ready for his wedding day. Okay, so here I am. I'm Josh, waking up early for my wedding day. First thing I want to do is to do some wedding day stretches.
Oh yeah, that's the spot.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's the spot. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's the spot too. That's the one. Okay, next thing I want to do is listen to my favorite song, Honky Tonk a Donkey Donk remix.
Turn it up, song. Hi, boy. This is your favorite song, you know that, right? So we play it good and loud. She might be up and dancing.
And that honky tonk a donkey donk. Keeping burpee rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like donkey donk. And ooh, shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she even get them bridges on? That honky tonk a donkey donk. Tonight gonna be
look of it. Oompa, loompa, oompa, oompa. If you want beauty, you will go far. You will live in happiness too. Like the oompa, loompa, doopa-dee-doo.
Thank you.
What happened in the pocket?
Little Minchie. Little Minchie, girl. Oh, yeah. Gotta keep my mouth so minty fresh while talking with friends and family. Oh, yeah. And a random banana in my pocket. Okay. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's my mom. Well, I'm really good with the power button. Dental floss. The satin edition. Well, I guess it's jammed. Oh, well. We'll floss tomorrow. What else we got in the pocket? Burt's Bees lip locker. It's a very important day, so my lips need to be extra smooth and sensual. They say that it really helps protect against windburn, so I just rub it all over my face because it helps to protect my face as well as my lips. Now I'm ready to do this thing. All right, we're done. Love you, bro.